everyone. So it's Wednesday, one day before end of my experiment, which I decided to continue. And I did wake up at 5 o'clock today, 5:15. I had some laundry that I had to finish, so I finished that off, and I stayed up for about 10 minutes as well, and I continued my sleep because I did go to bed at about 12 yesterday, which was still okay. So it did feel right to wake up at 5, but it just I did still feel a bit of a headache and tired, so I went to sleep for further 2 hours. But yeah, it felt much easier because naturally I went to bed at 12 as opposed to my regular 1 o'clock. So I will try to keep doing it, not tomorrow actually, because I've got a late night tomorrow, so I'll probably try to catch as much sleep as possible. maybe the earliest I will wake up is 7 to get myself ready, but otherwise I don't think I'll wake up earlier. But I will keep on going with this, and I will still try to make it as early as possible. Now I'm ready for the day. See you soon.